Also now new at 6, a project years in the making is finally done, just in time to make it easier for people to get around Summerfest. But this is only the beginning for what's to come.
With Summerfest only 2 weeks away, Sean Gallagher was at the Lakefront Gateway ribbon cutting.
Summerfest is an exciting and relaxing thing for everyone to come and enjoy in Milwaukee, and things got a whole lot easier to come and relax, especially now that part of the Lakefront Gateway project is finished. It takes giant scissors to celebrate something giant, and the city feels this improvement is going to make an already stellar venue even better.
This is going to make the area much more attractive. It connects to the whole entrance to the city at the other end.
I mean, the past worked out fine. We were still able to accommodate hundreds of thousands of people. We'll just be able to do it more comfortably with this particular design.
We've really turned the back door into the front door, and it really enhances the beauty of what we have here.
And this is just a single step in preparation for bigger plans for development at the downtown lakefront.
Another new tower is coming up as part of this, the Couture. There's going to be pedestrian bridges. It's going to be a lot easier for the city to engage with the lakefront.
We think there's going to be even more development here, and that's what we want. We want this to be a place where everybody from Milwaukee County, everybody from the state of Wisconsin, and can come and enjoy our beautiful lakefront.
And Don Smiley with Milwaukee World Festivals hopes this is just the beginning of change down here on the Summerfest grounds. They hope they can continue to adapt so they can celebrate the 100th edition of Summerfest in another 50 years. Just north of the Summerfest grounds, Sean Gallagher, today's TMJ4.